Snapshot. I knew you'd be dead soon, so I took your photograph, exposed you somewhere between this world and the next. The nerve of you, not bothering to thank me as I photoshopped your sallow flesh and a handsome tinge of sepia. An improvement, trust me. Still, you're so stuck in your ways, much like your insistence upon chatting with Aunt Betty, who'll be gone 3 years this May.